Hello and welcome. This is lesson 31 of Kannada Kaagunitha, and in this lesson we will see what sounds we get when we add this particular root consonant to all these vowels. Okay, so we know that we get different sounds of Kannada language when we add the root consonant to different vowels, and in this video it is about l. Okay, l, hotel, l, okay, hotel, tell, l, to all these vowels. Okay, so let us start with the first sound, which is l, l, and we get this sound l when we add l to a. L plus a equal to l, l plus a equal to l. Okay, and it is pronounced like lo in London, London. Okay, London. Or it is pronounced like LU in lucky, L, L, lucky, L, London. Okay, and it is written like this, very simple to write. Okay, like this. The next one is la, la, and you get this sound la when we add l to a. L plus a equal to la, l plus a equal to la, and it is pronounced like la in large, large, or like la in lava, lava. Okay, and it is written like this. Okay. Yes, the next one is li, li, and you get this sound li when you add l to e. L plus e equal to li, l plus e equal to li, and it is pronounced like li in lip, 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 or like li in lily, lily, lily. Okay, and it is written like this. Okay, the next one is lee, lee, and you get this sound lee when you add l to e. L plus e equal to lee, and it is pronounced like lea in leap, leap, or like lea in leader, leader. Okay, and it is written like this. Okay, next one is lu, 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 and we get this sound lu when we add l to u. L plus u equal to lu, l plus u equal to lu, and it is pronounced like lu in aluminium, alu, aluminium, aluminium. Okay, and lu is written like this. Okay, the next sound is lu, lu, and we get this sound lu when we add l to u. L plus u equal to lu, and it is pronounced like lovo in loop, loop, loop. Okay, and it is written like this. Okay, the next one is lr, lr. Okay, lr, 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 and we get this sound lr when we add l to r. L plus r equal to r. Okay, and the usage of this is not there in English, so no examples. So let us see how to write it. Okay. Yes. The next one is le. Le. And we get this sound le when we add l to a. L plus a equal to le. L plus a equal to le. And it is pronounced like le in leg. 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 Okay. And we write le like this. Okay, next one is lay, lay, and we get this sound lay when we add l to a. L plus a equal to lay. L plus a equal to lay, and it is pronounced like la in lame, lame. Lame. Okay, and we write lay like this. Okay, the next one is lay, 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 and we get this sound lay when we add L to I. L plus I equal to lay. L plus I equal to lay. And it is pronounced like L-A-I in laid. 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 Okay. And it is written like this. Okay, the next one is low, 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 and we get this sound low when we add l to o. L plus o equal to low, low, sorry, l plus o equal to low, and it is pronounced like lo in polo, 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 polo. Okay. And it is written like this. Okay. The next one is low. Low. And we get this sound low when we add l to o. L plus O equal to low. L plus O equal to low. And it is pronounced like L-O-A in load. 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 Okay. And it is written like this. Okay. Yes. The next one is love. 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 And we get this sound love when we add l to au. L plus au equal to love. L plus au equal to love. And it is pronounced like L-O-U in loud. 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 Okay. And we write love like this. Okay. Next one is lum. 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 And we get the sound lum when we add l to um. L plus um equal to lum. L plus um equal to lum. and it is pronounced like L-U-M in lump. 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 Okay? And it is written like this. Okay? L and a circle next to it. Yeah. The last one is laha. Laha. And we get this sound laha when we add l to aha. L plus aha equal to laha. L plus aha equal to laha. Okay. And we write it by writing l and two circles next to it. Okay. Laha. So, those are the sounds that you get when you add this particular root consonant L to all these vowels. To recap, L plus A equal to L, L plus A equal to La, L plus E equal to Li, L plus E equal to Li, L plus U equal to Lu, L plus U equal to Lu, L plus R equal to R, L plus A equal to Le, L plus A equal to Le, L plus I equal to Lai, L plus O equal to Lo, L plus O equal to Lo, L plus Au equal to Lau, L plus Am equal to Lam, and L plus Aha equal to Laha. Okay? So go ahead and practice writing and pronouncing it. I'll make a new video. Till then, take care and thank you for watching.